Ink, look behind you. Look.
159.
Okay, now we just need Tim.
20, colon, 4, 1.
That, wait, which way? We can, that way? Wait. Dink! What are you doing? Are you having...
This is Halloween. Halloween.
What does he even trade? He's just the bad guy. Tim's here. I'm just gonna go ahead and... Hold on.
Oh no, what happened to the shopkeep?
Did you kill him?
No.
No, he did not.
Baby. What are you doing?
I put somebody in an early grave. By saying early, he's already dead.
Did you just?
Princess. Hey. Princess is cheating.
Hey, you guys did 99. How many did you do last time? How many did you do last?
99. Hell, I'm at 15,292. Let's set it to hard mode.
No.
Please, no.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Krabs.
Tim, are we going to die?
Maybe.
Did you actually set it to hard mode?
No. I think it. Okay.
You set it to normal.
Yeah.
It's uneasy.
Okay, who wants some potions? Because, like, I have a bunch of absorption and regeneration.
Baby, I just got fucking stone. What did you do to me? What? This is please under permission.
Wait, do we actually have to die by these guys?
Mine it.
I think. We can't break blocks, remember?
Thank you.
We can't actually mine it. Wait,
no,
hold on,
I'm gonna die.
No, wait, I think we actually have to die by these guys. No. Hold on, I think we actually do have to die by these guys. Hold on, let me check, let them kill me. I'm gonna get the aggro dummy, and I need one of the...
Stop it, you're mean.
I need one to kill me. I want... Oh god, they give wither.
Stop it, you're mean.
I need it to actually kill me. Don't kill him.
Take your armor off.
Ow. Oh my, yeah, kill it. Let it kill you.
Yeah, hold on. If this works, then we actually needed to die by them.
I'm down there. I see you. I'm in the cage.
Oh my god, we actually did need to. You actually need to die by them.
Dink,
you need to die by them.
Effect. Strength.
No, then you actually need to die by them.
Wait, are they at least killable?
I don't think so. We have
the same armor you have.
Plus, issue
the thaw.
You might want to take your armor off. Save your armor.
Baby. They might want to save their armor.
Baby.
Dear God.
Thank.
Guys, they're not killable. They're not killable. They're not killable.
Baby, take off your armor and just let it kill you. Thank you.
Hi.
Thank you for grabbing.
Put on your armor afterwards.
Let's go, boys.
Where are we?
I'm not happy.
Tim, put on your armor. I think we're about to fight. Oh, are you about to fight?
Fight. Where's your friends down? They're all dead. Oh dear God.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
Mind.
Ooh!
Guys, there's an army of them.
I noticed.
They're just ambiently spawning now.
I don't think so. They're all kind of just coming from one direction at the moment.
Can I do one thing for us so this is less annoying?
Yes.
Protect me real fast.
Alright, on it. Why is there a chest here? Mission 7. It actually is a mission book.
Yes. I read. Shoot or we'll freeze. You have been captured by the police, which rhymes with ice. No, it doesn't. Ice police. No, what the fuck? Have been put in the ice prison. Objective. Escape from the ice prison. Get each color key by collecting certain materials to advance to the next floor. Oh, thank you for rescuing me. I'm Mayor Poles. Use the red key to open the door to the next floor.
I have
floor.
That, and also there's another book in here.
Police puns. As a police officer, you are expected to know all these police puns. So that you have. Fuck
I gave
you.
Everybody
reading.
Fucking haste infinite because I'm honestly tired of the timing.
Expected to the all these police puns so that you make a performance worthy of one of those cop shows.
Oh.
Stop in the name of the thaw. Freeze and desist. You're under permafrost. Put your frostbite hands up. Hasta la vista, baby. I hate my life. This is so dumb.
I said, you have haste infinite. So it's like 1.8 PvP, basically. That's what I just did.
Behind
I'm
you.
Sorry, I got tired of the fucking... I got tired of the timings.
Hasta la vista, baby.
There is a spawner up here.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Okay, hold on.
Fuck their HP.
Okay. Be careful. It's literally just.
Oh, it's in this one. Oh, yeah, baby. I don't need it.
Opachki. Opachki.
What's up? Hold on, Tim, do you need help? Tim needs help.
Bitch.
Oh, wait, though.
Get away.
Oh, there's one behind there.
My leggies!
I have a bunch of leggings.
Oh, hi.
I have feet. I think someone's supposed to have leggings. Oh, there's
I
something down here. Perspective of a frozen prisoner.
I can make an orange key. Okay.
So apparently this is an evil prison for good people.
bitch. Help! I'm gonna fucking die.
Oh. So apparently we just gotta stand here and camp. Oh my. Oh, we have one spot. We have one.
I need two more.
We have one. I have one over here. And we just up behind you.
Fucking hell.
I got the last one. Okay, grab it and unlock. Let's go. Tim. Well, dang, we're done. Come on. We're moving up.
You know what's sad?
What?
It took so long that my buddy's already talking to me about that hour ago. Oh, fuck this. Bye.
What the frick?
Like, holy fuck, princess. Like, you need a different server host.
My apologies. Did anyone get a key? I'm checking now.
I got a head.
Stop your nonsense. Maybe move.
There's another spawner in here for the big boys.
Tim! Oh, hey, dang. Charles!
Dovahkiin, Dovahkiin, Dovahsin, Fispar. Why, hello! Somebody put his ass back in ice. I don't like him. Great, we need 3 fucking gold.
Are you okay?
He's gonna murder me. We need coal from him.
Oh, I get what the why. Okay, so the shields are different. Very fast. Yeah. So we need coal. We literally need to camp here, don't we?
Yep.
Did anyone get coal from earlier? I'm pretty sure we killed one of those big boys.
We're done.
Okay, yeah, let's go over here.
Go back down to the hills, right here. Put it right there.
Yeah, right over here. Prep for a fight.
Oh shit.
Incoming!
Oh yeah, baby, he's already texting me. What do I do?
Tell him not now. Oh my god, Princess, I want you to
die. I just watched Princess get fucking domed.
Why do the yellows have the ability to switch between bows?
I don't know. I find it cool.
I know, but still. Okay, good.
Ouch.
Oh, over there, over there.
Wupachki.
There's a spider spawner up here! I'm going in one of these rooms.
Baby, can you give me a haste? And stuff.
Going up.
There we go, we all has haste.
Thank you.
starting to think that doesn't work.
Oh god, there's so... Run. You just need to run. I don't know what we're supposed to do here. I'm looking.
Now.
I'm gonna go look. I'm gonna go look.
Stuff is one-shottable, shockingly.
Okay, green. We gotta look for a green key. A way to get a green key, and since there's spiders and coal, I think we're gonna have to do a bunch of training.
Did you see what happened? There's nothing in here.
Careful, Tim. I'm right outside and I got stuff chasing me. Oof. We're going to have to do a lot of trading. Okay, find the villager. We are just doing our best to run through this, aren't we?
There's nothing in this chest. I feel. Careful, princess. There's stuff in there.
If you cry, is I cry.
Okay, I found a chest with the good stuff over here. Dank, behind you! Ah!
I already found that stuff.
No. There's actually... Tim, follow me.
I'm busy.
Okay. There's actually
a
chest with the... Nice.
I'm killing him.
Where did you find the green key?
I haven't. I've just been beating the shit out of things.
Did one of them finally drop it?
No. We had to trade for it.
And Tam was left alone.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi there. You're not my boyfriend.
Oh god. There's a shooting squad up there. Be careful. Why did they aggro on me?
You're the weakest of the bunch.
Well, true.
I thought I was. Oh my god.
The skeleton horse does damage, just a reminder. I'm going up. Oh my god, so this is where the truck is. Okay, I don't know. Oof. Okay, so that's just up where the truck is.
Da-na-na-na.
Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
What is it?
Door is on the left. I think we gotta do some more treating. What's over here? There's two doors!
We need 6 Hunter's Eye, and then 6 coal.
I have 5 of each, so.
Literally just killed stuff, we just need one more. Maybe we should just go downstairs and kill the stuff down here.
Baby, hand me them now. Hurry up, hand me them.
Do you guys have enough?
I have 5 of each. Because you threw them away and I kept them. Ouch! Help.
Give me a second. I'm coming and join you guys.
Come on.
Just run to the doors. Run to the doors. So long as we can get a checkpoint for the... Do you think you can really escape from my prison? I'm coming!
No, you help me. Ah! Help me, poopy. Oh, never mind.
Should I just go and, fucking one punch man him?
Yes, please.
Dun, na, 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 na.
Guys, I think we need to get on... Ah! He survived!
You hurt!
Yes, and he's aggro without me. Help!
I have a battle person on right now.
I'm just gonna run around in circles because he was aggroed on me. Yep, he's aggroed. Oh,
freeze!
Oh no! Oh,
fuck you! Where'd you go? How'd you like that?
Who needs healing?
Let me out this instant. Sounds like dink.
Oh, what happened?
Nah, you thought it.
You told me to one punch him.
And I threw a health potion at the same time. Wait, what? Why am I on fire? Oh god, he respawns! Hurry!
No, he didn't respawn. It was a, just a regular one. Ouch! Fuck you. Freeze.
Where's the warden?
We killed him.
He's being an asshole.
We killed him.
One punch.
He got scared of Nink. Oh god. Oh, I think we have to. Oh, I know what we have to do, and I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. Run! That's what we have to do. We have to run. We have to. That's literally what we have to do. We have to. Oh, this is. Don't bother running. I think we actually have. Is there a way in the back? Mm-hmm. Is this thing open? Wait, what? Hold on.
Ow.
Hold on.
I'm burning.
This is not here earlier. Hello, good sir.
There's a barrier block.
Yeah.
How much you want to bet you get in the car?
Yeah, I think we all have to get in the car.
Please don't fire and freeze me, wooden frostbite. The reason why our gas defenses are absent is because breakouts happen so infrequently that they get bored flying away.
Please. Oh.
Why, hello? I thought
it started the car.
Oh, I found another chest back there.
Nice, can you...
I don't know how to deal with this. Dun, 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 dun.
Ooh, another battle potion.
No!
I know how to fix this. Watch this.
Oh shit, I dropped my weapon.
Dink.
Why, hello there.
Oh, what's this? That is food and EXP bottles.
Baby, why are you so fast?
I'm literally just running around, one punching things in sarcastic mannerisms. I'm pretty sure this is not the way we're supposed to be going.
Why would it open if it isn't? I'm not being sarcastic, I'm actually being serious.
Why did you fall out of the world? Why did you kill yourself?
So I wasn't like...
Oh my god, we had to actually kill the things and the snipers. Hold on.
Yeah, I killed them all.
Yeah, we killed them all. Do we have to get... You know what? Let's just run to the... I'm running to the end. Is the barrier block still there?
Ouch.
No.
Oh my god, that's what we had to do. Just get in.
Help.
Oh my. Mission 8.
I wonder where Stuart is. Wait, is he not here? Who's Stuart? He's not
a
mayor.
I chucked him in a hole.
Will you ever rest? You, along with the villagers of Polis, have escaped from the ice prison. Objective, clear the road ahead of hostile mobs, rocks, and other obstacles so the villager can safely make it to the Polis.
Who needs EXP?
What do you mean?
For anything.
Do you need it? Because there's like some in the chest if you need it.
I don't need it. But I will take it.
I hope tomorrow there isn't overtime. Because, like, they've been running me into the ground. Like, enough.
I already have that. I will put it into there.
How's my armor looking?
Mine's looking decently well.
Hey, baby.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, God.
What time should I tell my buddy so he doesn't get all upset? He never forgetty.
I don't know.
Guys?
I'm busy trying to buy shit. What the fuck? Why do you guys gotta go in?
We didn't. Early? He came in here.
We'll kill him.
The one punch thing.
Anyone need some more EXP? Because I'm about to buy me some better stuff. I'm just gonna throw it into the... Ender chest over here so we can take it with us. I have 3 backup helmets. I want a backup chest plate though.
I'm gonna go kill shit. You guys have fun.
Good luck. What's over here?
That looks like a boulder that needs to be blown up.
Yeah. Well, I found what we were looking for.
So cute. I must have put down in the chest supplies for blowing up the boulders. Hey, thank you, you do be cute.
What?
You do be doo-doo but the cute.
We have to get to the other side, though.
Did someone ever pick the TNT?
Yeah, that would be me. Someone keep this baby zombie off me.
I just punched the baby.
Parkour.
Why is there just a bunch of shit on the ground? Whose is that?
Not mine.
Dang.
What? I didn't see a garbage can, so I littered.
Dang.
Throw them in the shop.
Right.
You'd be shocked trying to parkour like this. Kind of sucks.
Help! 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 Help!
I can't help you because I'm lagging.
Oh look, guys, it's a cold slime.
Okay, I'm gonna go back through the parkour because I think that was actually the right way we needed to go. So I think we, I think we literally, the only reason we have to go the normal path is to clear the obstacles. Oh no.
What the fuck am I dying for?
Spiders. There's a there are spiders under us.
Well, they can go fuck a duck.
Yeah, fuck it, I'm going this way. I'm going the short path. Why is... What attacked me? Hold on, what?
A spider jockey.
Oh, that sucks.
Why do they have freaking arrows? So dumb.
Oh. I think I see what needs to be done. And I hate it.
Can we fucking clear the snow, please?
Hi, Dank.
Your sacrifice was definitely in vain. Goodbye. I'm using their own walkways against them. Oh, you, sir, have no knockback.
Mistakes were made!
Could you stop?
Me dying? Oh, I did change it to clear. Who?
Me, I'm gonna fucking die soon.
God, I wish this ache would go away.
The freaking spooters are shooting at me.
I'm so screwed tomorrow. I mean, there's a possibility that it was just a bluff, but I'm actually kind of worried.
Excuse me, passing through. Do we have to get- oh my god, we have to get on top of it.
I know who's shooting at me.
You know what? I'm just going to pull a Tim really quickly here.
Yes.
Thank you.
was that noise?
That the was. Bridge.
Baby, I was in the middle of something. I'm trying to kill a fucking skeleton that's been shooting at me.
But all I wanted to do was more.
No. Do we have to kill all these mobs?
Unfortunately, yes.
Guys, you want to see something so big brain that it's unbelievable?
What?
Don't. If you kill entities, it'll kill us.
Zawardo!
No! No! Oh my.
Baby, you can't do that.
I think you just broke the game.
Watch this. Oh, you hear Zawardo.
I think you actually broke the game.
Ow.
Okay, so should be clear, right?
Correct. See?
Okay, Tim, you gotta actually head to Polis. Oh, hold on. Okay, I'm going
Come
back
on,
into.
Guys, you gotta admit this. That was pretty big brain.
I know, but you could have broken the map.
No, trust me. Every hostile mob is gonna react the same way, and let alone will it respawn if it was meant to not die.
Oh.
Is that a damn giant?
That is a ghast.
You guys wanna see something cool?
Dude, don't set the easy mode. I think we actually have to kill
Baby,
that.
Baby, don't. Oh my god, he sounds so evil.
Is he lagging? Yeah, I think he's lagging. You have to attack the ghast on top or he doesn't take damage. He's running away from me too. Oh god, he funds children.
Alright guys, I'm gonna punch
children.
Him.
He spawns children.
The fuck?
Ha!
These children have faster.
One punch.
Baby, did you actually kill it? My fucking god.
I'm gonna take
this.
Hear
one punch. Dead. Not a big surprise.
Why is it always near the church or between the church or under the church? The fuck?
Did that just happen?
Walks right up. One punch. Doom.
Ooh, a town of Polis. I have no idea what Polis was settled. It's probably the most remote village in the overworld. And not only is the ice prison near full of lieutenants who always try to find reasons for us to be thrown in jail, but so is the Glacier Castle. Glacier Castle is home to another lord of crackpots, including King Icing and Queen Freeze. And they're always sending gas to bomb us. I don't know how this village has survived. What's down there? Is it a store?
Shop.
Yeah. Oh my fucking god. Look at my fucking shit! Oh my god! Why? Why would you do that to me?
It was meant for Princess.
I was right behind you when you did that, so I was adding my own stuff onto it.
Why am I being called now? One moment.
any punts. Wait, hold on. We're only two missions away from finishing.
I know.
Wait. Yeah, I think we have to leave the thing to be able to start the next mission.
Yeah, but I don't have everything on yet, so don't leave.
Okay. I have two bags of Oh, yo. Do you... Okay. I got some good potions, and I threw a bunch in my ender chest.
Hang on, I need to throw some of these potions out, because I don't need them.
Just throw them in your ender chest, you might actually need them later. Alright, well, I'm done. I'm going to grab one of these.
Alright, guys, time to get that bread.
Because we only... By the way, do you have a shield? Really? Who doesn't have the newest shield?
I want to say it was an accident.
By the way, Dank, there's a shield there for you that has really good. You picked it up.
My god, that lasts for fucking ever.
Double shield! By the way, just to let you know, this is actually my combo weapon in... Have you guys seen Minecraft Story Mode where you get to choose double shields or double other weapons?
You weak-minded fool, I thought you were gonna make a Dark Souls reference.
But yeah...
Maybe I should throw another one on you.
I'm gonna actually leave now.
Fuck.
I'm out of here. Run! Get out of here, then. Get out.
Dank, move. Stop! Dank! Okay, now go up.
Nice try.
Ow!
No, that's a lingering potion. What was wrong with you?
It was the one I had on me.
Where do we go now?
We go together. We go together this way. We're almost done. Oh, I want to go there.
That's a spider jockey.
Hold on, I'm gonna check to make sure the server is still... Oh, I'm gonna renew that.
Ouch, fuck ya. Little babies can't hurt you. Where are all the babies?
Oh god.
Why do you say oh god to? There's a freaking... Don't kill the babies. They don't do shit.
They were doing me damage.
No, they're not. There was a baby zombie after you. That was doing your damage.
I just kill it anyway.
Oh.
thing I hate the most.
Fuck,
the
they're actually
spiders.
Are they actually doing damage? What the fuck? Freaking princess, you hit me into him.
I'm trying to get aggro on me.
Don't walk in there. Oh yes, keep walking into my trap. Ron Weasley.
Oh, Mr. Weasley.
All I can remember now is, it's Levioso.
I said Mr. Weasley.
You guys want to run back and see if we can grab some more of those lingering decay potions?
I have one or two on me.
Ah, why did I take damage?
Jockey flanked you.
Ouch!
It's Levioso.
Oh my god! Nope.
Ow, ow!
No babies are hurting.
It's Levioso.
Oh, no, Levioso. The stupid little baby slimes actually do hurt.
I said.
Hey guys.
I didn't think they
has
did.
Has anybody noticed that, we're fucked and stuck. Maybe later.
Help. Help. I'm being gangbanged and I don't like it.
Why did I make it across? Help.
Help. Oh no! I'm dying.
Ronald
I killed
Weasley.
One. Ronald Weasley.
I killed the other.
I hate Paul Corvise.
Ah! Love you so.
Only one of us needs to make it. Just think that repeatedly and you'll do fine.
Fuck. Fuck you.
Love you so. Is that a ghast I see?
Is that a ghast I hear?
I like your cut, G.
You killed it.
I don't.
I hear a pigman.
Rommel's away, is lame. Why do I enjoy saying that so much?
Because it's sneak.
Only one of us needs bacon. I think someone's made it.
I already did.
Hit the checkpoint so we can just come over.
I already did.
So do we just need to die?
I got this, princess. I'm slugging him.
Hello.
What the fuck?
I teleport to you!
I was gonna save the day.
You did!
It's Levioso.
It's down here.
The way I came up.
Oh.
Oh.
We don't talk about that, Tim.
Baby, once we beat this, though, is she okay? If I does what I was gonna do? Once it's beaten.
Yeah.
Okay. Levioso.
Ouch! The fuck? What's shooting me?
How would you guys feel if I gave myself
a spider's
fucking,
behind you,
like,
by the way.
Insta, like, instant damage aura thing or something. That'd be kind of funny.
It'd also be bad because there are a lot of close spaces in here where we get hit.
Why is there so many fucking babies?
I don't know, but they hurt. Oh, he's not real.
I swear to God, before you kill the spiders, they always hit you at least once.
Halt, you shall not enter.
Ah!
I shall, bitch. I'll fucking enter.
All you start hearing is, like, fucking, like, funny god tier music. Looks right at him.
Why is it so slow around here?
I get that one. Dank's dealing with that one. We need to get the last one in there. What are you doing to it?
I killed it. He fucking died.
Oh, that was lava! Oh, book and food.
Give me the book. Right.
Ah!
Please forgive my spelling. I can't spell well.
No!
I'd like
Why?
To say my job is
Why?
One of the worst ever.
I've
been stuck in my palace? I don't know what this is. Post for ages with no shower or a toilet either. Look at the spelling. Look at this man's spelling. Look at his spelling. It's worse than mine.
Please forgive my spelling. I
he spelled I with an I with the actual eyeballs.
I blue. Oh my god.
Tomahawk.
I know what you're singing. Stop that. No smog.
I mean, I killed him. That's all that matters.
Ow!
Tomahawk.
Oop!
Ouch, bitch.
Oh, the talk literally respond to that.
Taco. I mean, I kind of want to get in there.
I already found the
No, there's a chest in here and I want it.
Something.
Huh?
I am in the middle of something, so please do not teleport me. Just.
Yeah, just wait there.
Hi, Tim.
Hello. Well, I seem to have not been hungry. I can't eat my food. I'm gonna fucking die. Yep.
Hello.
No. I wanted to go back. But hello.
I guess I'd be alone.
You're not alone.
Over here that I need.
Me and Tim just ran into two places. I don't know where you went. Hi, Tim.
Hi there.
Getting hit by a skeleton. Around behind you, Tim.
I know. I'm trying to heal myself. Hey, baby.
What?
You cute. I was just gangbanged by four people.
Oh dear. It's not without my permission.
You don't ask me permission.
Survival.
My god. I finally got in here. Oh, yay.
Do we need to break any ice?
Hmm?
Do we need to break any ice? Hi, Dank.
Hello.
Nope. Right. Baby.
Hmm?
So cute.
Hmm. Not cuter than you. Get over here.
Mwah.
Mwah.
What's in here? What was in there?
Some boots. Hold on.
Tim,
come back. Here's some boots. Boots. Grab the boots. Are we taking over Sadeth for real?
Yeah.
Good, I needed new boots.
Nobody liked Sadeth anyway.
I thought you were in. Oh no, you were in Solnair.
We were allies with Sadeth.
I know, but they were all pretty much dickheads.
Was Cookie Man dickhead?
Cookie Man's an exception.
What?
Gets to live.
Alright. I'll be right back.
I see a sexy baby.
You're sexy. The fuck? In this film.
Hasta la vista, baby.
I love. Oh my god. Oh my god, this scared the shit out of me. Oh my goodness. Why the fuck did we do that?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it was fun. How do we get up there?
Please don't eat the vegetables.
A baby.
Hmm?
I fell.
My poor baby.
Well, baby, are you back? Hey, baby.
What?
You have 69 health.
Do an analogy later. Do what? I'll tell you when you get out.
Wow. I see what somebody's interested in.
No.
welcome. Alright, I'm back.